Oh boy. I really hate diversity. This whole talk about diversity. Because pretty soon, when you give people what they want, they'll pull some kind of bullshit like this one. And today's no different. Hey y'all, this is Darkside2K7, aka Saw the Sky Chaser. So, remember that little video I made when I said that, SJWs are the true racists? Yeah, this was referring to. Yeah. I guess I can say is. Well, I was right. They are true racists. And this one is no biggie, right? And this one proves it all. Let me read you what this is. So, you know, Idris Elba, sorry if I pronounce your name wrong, good sir. I respect your work. You're a good guy. He plays on a TV show known as The Luther, which is a BBC crime documentary set in the UK. And he's a fan favorite character to the peeps, to many people who love the show. And everything was all good. And then you have the person, you have the diversity chief of BBC, who's a black woman, by the way, named Miranda Wayland, who came out and saying that Iblis Luther isn't black enough to be real. Yes, I knew this was stupid, and it's really crazy. I'm reading the rap. I know I gave some crap for them with the whole, with the Zack Snyder thing. But I have to read this one. As a matter of fact, let me read this, I'll talk about it. Idris Iblis Luther was not black enough to be real, BBC chief of diversity officer said. The UK cop doesn't have any black friends. He doesn't eat any Caribbean food, Mandarin Leyland said during an industry conference call. BBC's chief diversity officer doesn't think the lead character in the former BBC drama Luther, which starred Idris Elba in that role, was black enough to be real. When Luther first came out, everybody loved the fact that Idris Elba was in there. A really strong black character lead, Miranda Wayland said on Monday during a conversation on BBC's diversity and inclusion strategy at the digital MIPTV conference. We all fell in love with him. Who didn't, right? But after you got into about the second series, you got to kind of like, okay, he doesn't have any black friends, and he doesn't eat any Caribbean food. This doesn't feel authentic. The drama, which started Idris Elba as DCI John Luther, ran for 5 series, the UK version of seasons, and has 20 episodes overall. Between 2010 and 2019, Ruth Wilson also starred as Alice Morgan. Luther creator Neil Cross, who is white, responded to Wayland's comments to the Daily Mail, stating, and I quote, "I have no knowledge or expertise or right to try to tackle in some way the experience of being a black man in modern Britain. It would have been an act of tremendous arrogance for me to try to write a black character. We would have ended up with a slightly embarrassed, ignorant, middle-class white writer's idea of a black character." Reps of Ibla did not respond returning to the WAP request for comment, probably because they might said, get fucked. Wayland argues that it's not enough just to have a black character in the lead and think that's enough diversity. It's great having those big landmark shows with those key characters, but it's about making sure everything's around them, their environment, their culture is set to absolutely reflect, he said. It will be very much about how we can make sure that this program is authentic in terms of storytelling. Last year, the BBC committed to spending £112 million to support diverse productions over 3 years, as well as have one-fifth of production staff with diverse backgrounds. And as I look on here, no fucking surprise, there's no comments on this story. Okay, now that I read this garbage, here's my two things on the old thing. She said that he's not black enough because he doesn't have black friends. He doesn't have black friends or eats Caribbean food. Caribbean food being jerk chicken. And to that, I was like saying, you fucking stupid. Okay, you have an actor who plays really good roles, and instead of you actually thinking that this is a good acting point, you're upset because he's not quote unquote black enough. I'm sorry, but I couldn't help but to feel that is fucking racist, and you want him to be a stereotypical black man who has black friends. Who has fucking black friends and eats jerk chicken? I fail to see how him not being a stereotypical black man is a problem with you. And this is why I think diversity, this whole we need more diversity, is a crock of shit. Because I feel like you're diminishing his role. Just so he can act like, oh, a black guy. I mean, so you're basically saying that, if a black guy doesn't eat Caribbean food or doesn't have black friends, they're not truly black. How fucking stupid do you have to be? No, seriously, how fucking stupid? And it's funny how it's that you're saying saying some bullshit like this. Oh, if he doesn't have black friends, he ain't black. See, this is the problem I have with diversity. With people always screaming, "Oh, we need more diversity," and bullshit. Because I feel like they don't really give a fuck about diversity. They mostly care. They only want diversity to be, how they see fit. And the fucking fact, you have the nerve to say that Erbenet isn't black enough because, oh, he doesn't want to fit in that fucking stereotype, proves no, without a shadow of a doubt, that I think SJWs are the true racists. And people who always scream for diversity, they feel like, okay, we want diversity, but it has to be the diversity we want. Because honestly, if I want a character playing a role that's not stereotypic and all that, that's the character I can fall in love with. I don't want to see another fucking character, a black actor, have to play a bullshit role just for the sake of diversity and all that other crap. Because honestly, I feel like it's stupid and very idiotic and very racist how the only time you scream for a diver that the only kind of diversity you want is like of diversity where you want a black person to be oh you want to be a black person to be a real nigga and all that shit. So anyway, so basically she's being called out as you fucking will, because she is dumb, she's stupid, she's idiotic, and I can't believe that I want to say I can't believe that the BBC would hire people like this who claims that they care about diversity, but they want diversity, but they're doing the same thing that they claim most people do when they hire black folks, have people black folks to be have black actors to be playing these stereotypical black roles that he has black friends, he eats chicken, which is really fucking stupid. And yes, even though I am black, I don't eat chicken. The food of my choice is pizza because I am a cultured man and I have cultured tastes. Shoot. I mean, this is fucking stupid, and I'm actually pissed about it. I mean, what next? What next? We're gonna have a moment where, oh, I don't know. Let's see, just to pull something out of my ass, blowing smoke. I mean, what next? I have a black man in dresses. Oh wait, I jumped the gun on that one because that actually happened, unfortunately. Unfucking fortunately. But all I'm saying is that her act of trying to push for a diversity by making him like, you know, by making Luther like, you know, oh, he needs to eat, he needs to have black friends and fried chicken, is stupid and really fucking racist. But hey, what can I expect? I can expect nothing but from the woke idiots who only cares about diversity when it needs to be pushed a fucking agenda. Shit like this is why I hate diversity. I hate diversity. Diversity is our strength. No, and I say, but Sean, diversity is our strength, motherfucker. Diversity, as for what I'm seeing, diversity is gonna be our fucking downfall. But anywho, that's my two cents on the whole thing. But I would like to know what your two cents on this whole matter is. As always, be sure to leave a comment, like this video, subscribe to this channel, click the notification bell so you don't miss another update, share it with your friends, share it with your neighbors, share it with your significant other, and all that. Until next time, this is DarkSide2K7, aka Sean Sky Chaser. Catch y'all later. Peace. But also, fuck you, Maria Miranda Wayland. Fuck you, you dumb black bitch.